Gwen, in case you just missed it on Fox 8 Morning Edition, I have the hiccups, and I had the hiccups on live TV. So, if you have any tips, we've tried drinking water upside down. That was John's suggestion. Kim Kurth had a suggestion about raising a water glass up. I've tried drinking water. Nancy told me to hold my breath. A coworker successfully scared me, but did not successfully get rid of the hiccups. So if you guys have any suggestions, I would really appreciate them. I have another weather hit in about 10 minutes. Nancy had to try and save me. They're getting ready for an interview.
I heard that. Remember, I tried this thing before, but that's not going to work. You're
going to
be all right.
I know. I'm going to be fine. Yeah. It's just
everything. Have you eaten something? Sometimes swallowing.
Yeah, I ate a banana just a minute ago.
And you held your breath. You held your nose.
I just was holding my breath. I didn't try.
Okay. Wow. Is that working?
Hey, what's up? You routed it for me? Push out to turn my face red. Like a blow it out my ears.
That is a great concentrate with your fingers. Try to get your fingers closest.
Let me put this on this thing so I can try these suggestions. What if I passed out? That would be bad. Okay.
I'm gonna be over here.
Okay. Hey guys, sorry, that's gonna be backwards because I have it on selfie mode. What are some of y'all's suggestions? Let's see.
You try to get your
packet of sugar. Hey, I'm down with that. Trying to eat less sugar. Maybe I need a piece of king cake.
Concentrate on putting your thumbs together, your without touching them. And this, you're trying to concentrate. Is basically what you're doing.
I thought you were about to come, you know, like one of those things, like put your hand as close to your face, you know.
Just, you're trying to put your mind in a concentration mode.
Everyone's saying sugar. I'm trying not to eat sugar this week. Leading up to Mardi Gras so I can celebrate this weekend.
Okay, well, it's not really my normal.
No, Nancy, don't worry about it.
Okay, let me put my Mardi Gras forecast in. All right, let's go see if anybody else has suggestions. Hey guys, we're live on Facebook. I tried drinking water upside down.
So you have
like
to go
that.
Way down like this.
Yeah, I did. That's how I got rid of them earlier because this morning I had them too. Hmm. And I always do that trick and it always works, but it didn't work this time.
Try it again. You need more water.
Oh, I already had it. Oh, thank you.
Are you able to go on?
No, I already had it.
Can I go on? I can't go on. Yes, I can go on. But people are just going to have to deal with my.
You want me to hold that? Will you try some water?
Yeah. This is the trick I always try that usually works.
I think you need a big. You need a bigger glass. Hold on. Here's the issue. You need a bigger glass. Oh, you don't want that.
I don't.
Never mind.
Want that one. Okay.
Not sure what's in there.
There's
a chemical in there.
Okay.
All right.
So. You drink out of the back of it too, right?
Right.
We're live on Facebook. Oh my God. Trying to get rid of my hiccups.
It's ridiculous, isn't it? It's not working.
I'm just going to keep drinking the water.
I have a trick for hiccups. That works.
I hope we don't have, a severe weather watch or something.
Oh my gosh. No, we don't have any severe weather. Thank goodness.
Coming and
Okay, Mark says to stand on my head and sing the soundtrack to Hamilton. I don't think I have time for that. Take a deep breath, but keep your breath in your lungs for about 5 seconds. Okay, thanks, Monica. I tried Allison's idea. Get the water and turn your hand to drink opposite. Sugar. Everyone keeps suggesting sugar, but I really don't want to try that one because I'm trying not to eat as much sugar because I know I'm going to have a bunch of king cake this weekend. Hold your breath and count to 20. I'm trying all these tips from people on Facebook. Keep drinking water from the opposite side. Jim says it works. Janet, one of my coworkers scared the heck out of me, and it still didn't work. Okay, well, if y'all want to see me with the hiccups on live TV, you better turn it on Fox 8 right now. You can stream us from your Fox 8 weather app. Drinking. Do the alphabet backwards. Z, Y, X, W. My director just said in my ear, that can't possibly work. Well, that's it. Someone keeps telling me to put a brown paper bag over my head. I don't think that would work. Oh, maybe there's something to that. Somebody did say to try drinking through a straw. I don't have a straw, though. Okay. Just gonna have to do this thing. Where's the apple? Right. Wish me luck, Facebook friend. See, I've never had.
Well, your forecast for today shows that temperatures climbing into the upper 60s. Tonight, we'll see them falling into the mid-60s, and it does look like we're going to have that sunset right around 55. I do want to show you what we're expecting tomorrow. Mostly dry skies expected by tomorrow, which is great news for parade goers. Your seven-day forecast shows that temperatures will be climbing beginning tomorrow all the way through Friday. We have a much cooler weekend ahead, so it looks like Endymion and Bacchus will be on the cooler side. You'll probably want a little jacket with some layers. A little coat. Go with it. So, I have made it happen.
You made it.
Close your eyes, look down, inhale slowly as much as possible through your nose. Chocolate.